हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वन न्यू एक्सपेरिमेंट हिबिस्कस एज अ नेचुरल इंडिकेटर. वी हैव टेकन द हिबिस्कस एंड बॉयल इट फॉर 2 मिनट इन द वाटर. विल पोर इट इन बोथ द ग्लासेस. This is our acid, means as a citric acid. We have taken 1 squeezed lemon. उसके बाद this is our detergent solution. This is the acid and this is a base. Base is in this present potassium hydroxide and sodium hydroxide. And in these both glasses there is a natural indicator China rose or gudhal, or we can call it hibiscus. Okay. And we will see the what is the impact of acid and base on the natural indicator gudhal. First we will pour the lemon juice in this first glass. See, the citric acid has changed its hibiscus color. It become pink. And next one is our base detergent solution. We will pour it in the second container. See that it changed its color. It become green, dark green color. Base has changed its color, change it into the green, and acid has changed into the pink color, and the hibiscus its natural color is this. You have seen dark magenta color. So the result is pink color and green color. We will pour it acid, citric acid, then it change into pink color, base, then it change into green color. Thank you.